I strongly supported Mueller being allowed to complete his investigation into the allegations that President Trump had colluded with Russia to influence the outcome of the 2016 elections. Now, I'm glad that Mueller was able to do so and has submitted his findings. The American people need to be allowed to see Mueller's report. But now that Mueller has reported that his investigation revealed no such collusion, we all need to put aside our partisan interests and recognize that finding that the President of the United States did not conspire with Russia to interfere with our elections is a good thing for our country. Because if the President had been indicted for conspiring with Russia to interfere with and affect the outcome of our elections, it would have precipitated a terrible crisis that could have led to civil war. So we should all be relieved that President Trump was not found to have colluded with the Russians. Now we must move beyond this divisive issue and take action to protect the integrity of our elections, to protect the integrity of the 2020 elections by immediately passing my legislation, the Securing America's Elections Act, which would empower every single state to use voter-verified paper ballots that would make it impossible for Russia or any other country or rogue actor to come in and manipulate or change the results of our elections. It is essential that we put aside partisan interests and work together to unite our country, to deal with the serious challenges that we share. Things like rebuilding our country's crumbling infrastructure, ending regime change wars, protecting our environment, ensuring health care for all, bringing about comprehensive immigration reform, and so much more.